You. is very true, but every time I make my outro, I'm like, what did I start it off with and which sounds better? Like, what sounds more